first violins. Let's work on L in William Tell. Thanks, Sabrina, for this request. Okay, I think you can see the left hand. Let's do L slowly for pitches. So just, I would say the easiest thing would be to play this in first position. So. One, two, shift down, one. Shift down, one. Okay, and then that's the same after that. And then I would practice rhythms.
Yay!
So, long, short, ready, end. Demonstrate the beginning of some other rhythms. So you can do slow, slow, fast, fast. That would be. Right? Then you could do slow, fast, fast, slow, slow, fast, fast, slow. Right? slow, slow. Okay, you can do slow, triplet, slow, triplet. Triplet slow, triplet slow. You can do four slow, four fast. You can do four fast, four slow. Happy practicing!